stumbled upon a most amazing phenomenon. Something so incredible, I mistrust my own judgment.
The very mention of the name brings to mind things so evil, so fantastic, so degrading, you wonder if it isn't all a dream, a nightmare.
Fear. Fear of the unknown, the unseen grip the populace. The invisible hands of a condemned murderer deal out death and destruction. Preys on the citizenry, intent on vengeance. Prison walls cannot hold him. Scotland Yard cannot stop him.
Oh, he's dead, is he?
Catch him, Inspector. He wants to kill me.
Take care of yourself, darling.
I'll be all right.
Helen, don't look at me like that.
Skipper, he didn't kill Michael.
Oh, didn't he? That shows how little you know, dear old Richard.
No, no, no!
After death, lived on human blood.
Thank you. Thank you. frankly and simply stated is that if you think in negative terms, you will get negative results. If you think in positive terms, you will achieve positive results. That is the simple fact, he went on to say, which is at the basis of an astonishing law of prosperity and success. In three words, believe and succeed. William Shakespeare put it this way, our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. George Bernard Shaw said, people are always blaming their circumstances for what they are. I don't believe in circumstances. The people who get on in this world are the people who get up and look for the circumstances they want, and if they can't find them, make them.
Thing, and you were supposed to sing or to dance while the music was being played.